before I moved down to the UK, I've worked as an electrical design engineer for 6 years in the industry, power industry in Nigeria. My company initially wanted to advance into renewable energy system and create it like a new department. And when I found Staffordshire University, I saw Professor Stoffe's work on plastic electronics, on flexible PV systems. I was a bit interested. And so I felt like, okay, if I could get this knowledge and bring it back to Nigeria, we could be able to power so many communities that are currently off the grid and have access to no electricity. Currently, my research project is on multi-terminal HVDC protection using traveling wave technology and trying to use advanced DSP function to rectify the waveform post-fault condition. So, here in staff, I have access to softwares that I need to carry on my research, things like MATLAB, like PSCAD, PVSYST. You know, I had a lot of support. The new knowledge I gained here in staff, coupled with the experience I had back in Nigeria, I've been able to search for jobs, and I found out that there's a huge market waiting for me to just graduate. And luckily, I've been able to secure a very good graduate job up in the north. What I'm expecting for my new job is something like my day-to-day job back there in Nigeria, but with HVDC protection, offshore wind farm, converter stations, and maybe after some few months, I might put in for a PhD to continue, because I really do have passion to make something new out of HVDC protection.